Saúde. I swear there is sound to this, please believe me. There's an iron brew in the middle of the road. Kill the iron brew.
Hello! Hello, attendees of BronyScott. Wonderful to have you all here. And to everyone who's a fan of horses,
as in this kind, we say welcome. And to those who are dragged along without much of an explanation,
never mind all the dudes in pink. It's all in the name of fun.
Welcome to the madness. We hope you partake in everything today has to offer.
We've got all the goings on. You can chill out in the gaming room.
Watch or join in the cosplay masquerade.
Lighten your heavy pockets in the vendor hall.
Got a selection of good things on sale.
Yeah, capitalism.
And attend the panels that feature the likes of
Mad Munchkin and Captain Horse. We shall even be graced
through the power of Skype
by the man himself,
Dave Larson. Dave Larson is not liable for any wind sprouting transmutations that take place.
Quizzes, be sure to stick around for the pub quiz.
As for tomorrow,
head on over to the Classic Grand to experience
Rock Nessie. The night to jump. Headbang and belt along to performance both
quietly renowned
and full-blown horse famous. Witness none other than
Eily Monty.
That would make sense.
Eily Monty, she's the right gem.
You got a creepy Scottish accent.
MC Arch.
Ian Jasriel. Acoustic Brony.
Acoustic Brony? I remember Acoustic Brony. Oh, yeah, I remember that. You guys remember the Long Way from Equestria collab? Ah, sure, I remember. You guys remember Loyalty?
Sketchy Sound.
This song's coming in here.
Me and friends.
Have tickets to Rock Nessie. They can be purchased through the Brony Scott website.
Or at the Brony Scott match table in the vendor hall.
And that about does it for our events this weekend.
We hope you all have a grand time. This has been Cracking Laser.
And insert preferred name here.
That's not quite what
it says here. Insert preferred name here.
I know, but
was I supposed to write something else? Was I supposed to say something else? I mean,
you've been,
right here.
Yeah.
You told me to do this. We've been spending 2 hours on this damn script, and this is what you're trying to tell me to say.
I didn't want to assume you.
You're assuming about me now. Are we really going to do this right now? Do not assume. I preferred to be called this. All right. Do not presume. Do not assume my ethnicity. Do not assume anything.
That was an interesting opening.
Right. So Princess Fazbear. I forgot to turn on my mic. Well done.
I'm the breast princess, thank you. Alright, so before we get going through all our schedule stuff, I do have a few things in mind. So whenever you hear the name Princess Celestia, what I want you guys to cheer is praise the sun. Can you do that for me? Alright, so Princess Celestia.
Praise the sun!
Yeah. No. Princess Luna.
What?
Luna.
Luna doesn't have any sort of channel. What would you say?
Oh, hey, Luna!
I'm sorry, what?
All hail Luna!
All hail Luna!
Yeah.
That works. Alright, fine, let's try that. Princess Luna!
All hail Luna!
Oh my god, I feel right. Like laughter, I'm beating you by a mile.
I prefer Princess Sunbutt, thank you very much.
Yeah, sure you do. You like the Luna, you do stuff, don't you?
She knows better than you do.
Of course.
Don't make me send you to the moon.
You don't like it.
One of these
days!
Straight to the moon!
Right, guys, before we let you go off onto your wide adventures today, are you guys excited for Brony Scott?
Yeah!
Hey, there we go. Right, so we're gonna go quickly through the schedule stuff. We are gonna be inviting the heads for each area to the stage just to make sure that you understand what's going on for the signups. So without further ado, we will be doing Dory's How to Make a McFunnel. It is on stage, on screen if you can't see it. It's also in your con books. You have con books, guys?
Yep.
Yes?
If not, you can pick them up at the entrance.
Hey, there we go.
Isn't that convenient?
Just like Princess Lily.
Oh!
You do not want to go there.
Fight.
Thank you.
Bye, Princess Fazbear.
Make it canon.
It already is.
It's already mean. Yes, that's already full of you.
I want to see cosplay for Princess Fazbear next year. Right, after that we have Fallout Equestria panel at 12 o'clock. At 1:15 we have Rarity Bell's fan fiction panel and the Cosplay Masquerade. Can I ask Jazz and I believe it's Madam Purple to come on stage to explain how that panel will happen? Can you give a round of applause for them, please?
Notebook and pencil, write down your names and characters, and about 4:15 it'll start. We'll line you up about 5 minutes before. Usually the kids go on first and then the adults afterwards, unless you feel particularly inclined to be just a very large kid. Which I suppose we all are in a way.
Big kid. You guys are amazing.
So that's pretty much it. And then you come on, you can do whatever you want. You can pose, you can maybe have a chat, you can sing, you can tell a story, whatever you want to do, really. And at the end of it, I'll have a chat with you about your costumes, and then there will be prizes. Sweet, sweet prizes. The grand prize this year is a baby Princess Luna plushie.
Yeah. Woo!
You want to get on that one,
right? Hi, Luna!
You can do better!
Hi, Luna!
Oh, hail Luna!
Right, yeah, so that's about it, and yeah, here, I'll pass you back to the back because things and stuff and MC.
Hey, congratulations.
Thank you. Also, another applause to her for my costume. Without her, I couldn't have had it.
You should call him Scott Moon, or Moon Scott.
Lookalike Moon Scott? Yeah.
Moon Scott. Moon Scott it is. There we go. Right, at 3:30 we'll be doing a Captain's Word, we're doing an animation panel. And at 5, which you've all been waiting for, we're going to be having a call with a certain M.A. Larson.
I can feel my wings growing already.
Disclaimer.
Disclaimer, yes. Just to be clear, you guys will not be able to get wings. I'm sorry, I've already called ahead and told them not to give you any because I hate you all.
Feeling is mutual!
If you want wings, just go to KFC.
Right, after that, at 6:15 there will be a charity auction. At 7:15 there will be a voice acting panel with none other than Ailey Monty. The names are certainly forgotten. I am a horrible person.
John
Bull
and Mark Marshall.
That too. Everybody give a round of applause, guys. Yeah. After that, there will be a plush panel with me plus you, and Scott Tune will be doing a Viking game. Do you want to explain a little more about that?
It's Moon Scott. We just went over this.
Scott Tune.
So, I have the Viking game. I have the Viking horn. I don't have a Viking outfit as a character, but I do host the Viking Games. If you want to see it, please attend. It'll be people versus people. We'll be pitting you against each other, and we'll see who will be the best Viking.
Yay. Are you guys Vikings? No, we're not sure.
Drink!
I don't think they're Vikings. They're horses.
I just moved to John. What do you
I don't
expect?
Think there's a thing called Viking horses. Like
yes, there is.
Yeah, no, there is.
Yes, there is.
No, there is.
There is now!
That's not canon.
It's canon enough, dammit.
Fine. Okay, in this case, we also do have some stuff happening on the video games area, which will be held by Andrew. Andrew, can I ask Andrew to come onto the stage, please?
There he is.
Dan. Okay. Can you give a round of applause to our head of gaming for the day of the season? Yeah. So you can explain a bit more of the sign up process, what game you have?
Captain McCarrier of Theo as usual, fire. So, take on this screen at the minute, we've just got the first set of events going on today. Sign up straight after this, so if you come down to the table. There is a diagram layout of the venue is in combo on the next page. Just listen for the sound of the Smash Brothers music, you'll probably hear it. It's in that room. So,
which Smash Brothers?
4.
Oh, the one on Wii U and 3DS? Okay, I got
yes,
it.
Yes. I have got all the characters. As far as I'm aware, there's no banned ones, so clouds allowed.
Hey!
There you go. That's for you to decide. First thing is Mario Kart 8 Time Trial. Last year I did Grand Prix, but you know, it's a bit awkward to try and do a Grand Prix, so everyone's got a different skill level. So this is a bit more manageable. It's going to be everyone racing Mario in the standard car, standard wheel, standard glider on Mario Circuit. Fastest time wins. There are prizes for every tournament, except for this one, obviously. You can't really win a prize for playing a demo. I know achievements are getting a bit silly, but. This one is a bit complicated too. It's a big 2-hour gap, but you know I cannot let everyone try the headset within those 2 hours. It's going to be like 10-minute slots here and there. Moving on from that, we've got the Mario Party one.
Anyone have had a Mario Party?
Yeah,
which Mario Party is it?
It's 5.
Yes!
Thank you. So, obviously only 4 people can play that. I'm quite welcome people to form teams to do that. There's a prize for that as well. For every place, everyone 1 to 4 will get a prize. Last but not least, I really can't tell what time it is. It's about 8 o'clock, I believe, it's Smash Brothers Tournament. I've left it to the end of the day because last year a lot of people wanted to go and see all the other panels, but they still want to do that. I did want to make it a match, and it's kind of overflowing with the pub quiz, so if enough people want to move forward or back a little bit within that 3 slot in, you can come see me during the demo sign up and I'll sort that out. There is also free access to an NES Mini, 30 different games on there, that's no one overrides any of the same. And there will be casual play stages set up for Smash throughout the day and a few other games. Any questions, you come see me in the room right after.
Alright guys, thank you very much. We also have Greg to come on stage, he's doing the CCG area. Well, he's about. Oh, there he is. Can everyone get a round of applause for Greg?
Hello,
Greg. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Right, so,
tournament, spots for that are very limited, so come as soon as possible to get on the sign up sheet. There are quite substantial prizes for that, so it's worthwhile to take part if you can. That's basically it.
Alright then, that's going to be into room 2, correct?
Yes, sir.
Alright then, thank you very much, Greg.
That's alright.
Alright, so we are actually running a little behind than we anticipated, so we are going to wrap things up now. So, thank you very much for coming to the...
There's one more thing.
What's the...
Hold on.
Where is Moontoon off to? What adventure awaits?
Off to be a bag fight?
Oh yes, I forgot about this. Yeah.
Thank you. Right, so I need a comic book. Oh. Come on. You think you want to wrap it up? Hurry up! Hurry up, damn it!
Good.
Faster! Faster!
Yeah.
Yay!
We did it!
Yay. Upload it. Right, so we got a few people who bought tickets. I hope it was you guys. And if you bought a ticket, your man would be entered the lottery. The winner of the October lottery is Thunder Dash. What's Thunder Dasher? What was it?
Thunder Dasher?
Woo! Woo! Yeah, Thunder Dasher. Well done. It was something. Yay! You get this gift card.
I was waiting for disappointment.
Enjoy it. £20. Wow. Right, and there's another one. That's the September one, which goes to 404. He gets the amazing Pink Heart, Bastard of Scotland. It has amazing things in it. We got haggis crisps. Top notch, I assure you, we've got chapa cakes, tea cakes, pudding.
Iron Brew?
And of course, Iron Brew.
Nice.
I'm bad at the basket. Not a deep fry.
No problem. Enjoy. Yeah, that was everything. So, let's wrap it up.
So the one last thing to say before we get let you guys go on to your lovely adventure today. Yeah, Brody Scott, we're gonna have Dominic doing a quick, not quick, but a session on his bagpipes. So can you everyone give a round of applause for Dominic? I hope you guys enjoy the Brody Scott today. Our first panel today will be joining out of the comments. Ask Dominic to come back and say
Thank you. Schotland. Sowieso moet je eigenlijk verwachten.